And 3, 2, 1. Hey, what's up mga bad boys?
A few moments later.
At pinutin yung notification bell para update kayo sa mga bagong upload videos. For more time in this made video, please subscribe, like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to comment, like, the script. So, back below. For today's my vlog, Honda CBR400RR 2025 model aspect. Engine displacement. Engine type 4-stroke, transverse 4-cylinder, double overhead cam, 4 valves per cylinder. Engine displacement 399 cubic centimeter, 4-stroke 55 by 42 millimeter. Cooling system liquid cooled radiator with cooling pan. Compression ratio 11:3:1. Maximum power 59 horsepower at 42.2 kilowatt at 11,500 RPM. Maximum of torque 39 newton meter torque at 28.8 feet kilo at 10,000 RPM. Lubrication force, pressure, and wet sap. All pump type trailed. All capacity
eventually
3.8 liters. Induction 4 by 26 millimeter flat side B. Charging 3-volt phase output alternator, digitalized pull transistor ignition, spark plug, and NGK battery, 12 bulbs. Starting electric clutch multiplate belt. Transmission 6-speed gearbox. Final drive chain. Primary drive 2,117. Gear ratio front frame twin span box. Section aluminum front suspension, 41 mm Showa damper, road fork adjustable, preload, rear suspension, Showa gas and oil shock with adjustable preload and compression. Front brake 2 by 275 mm disc. 4 piston caliper, rear brake single 220 mm disc, 2 piston caliper, front wheel 17 by 3.5 inch, rear wheel 17 by 4.5 inch, front tire size 120/60 by 17 tubeless. Rear tire is 150 by 60 by 18. Rear 24 by 24.3. Trail 91 mm by 3.6 inches. Dimension length 1,990 mm by 78.3 inch. Width 670 mm, 26.4 26.4 inch height 1080 millimeter by 42.5 inch wheelbase 1375 millimeter by 54.1 inch seat height 75 millimeter by 29.5 inch dry 163 kilogram by 359.4 kilos ground clearance 125 millimeter by 4.9 inch fuel tank capacity 15 liters or 4.0 gallon road test moto spring 1991 ang ito nalabas to sa taon ng 2025 na until January or February ng month. Ito isa siyang sports bike na medyo pagka naked. Hindi ko pa alam ang presyo na to kasi hindi pa lumalabas sa bansa. Nasa ibang bansa pa siya ngayon. Ang displacement niya 399 cubic centimeter. Kapila sila ng Ninja 4 and Ninja 6 4RR. Tapos yung power naman niya 59 horsepower. Tapos yung torque naman niya ay 39 Nm. At medyo malakas na rin to. At naka show of work na rin siya. Show of work na 41 mm. Show of work with preload. Tapos naman yung rear suspension nakasawa din with adjustable with preload and compression. Depende sa preference mo. Tapos yung sukat naman naka 6 yung transmission 6 speed gearbox. 1 down 5 up. Tapos naman ito yung ano man yung engine type naman niya, 4-stroke and transverse, 4-cylinder, naka 4-cylinder na rin to. Tapos double overhead cam, naka 4 valves per cylinder. Tapos ang sukat naman niya ng gulong sa harap, 120 by 60 by 17, tubeless. Ang rear naman niya, size 150 by 60 by 18. Nabibili niyo to sa either mga Honda branch either Makati or Cabanatuan, Nabesia, Batangas, Tarlac or na Alabang, nabibili nyo doon to. Basta either kung saan sa Honda na branch. Kung di ka pa nakasubscribe sa aking channel, don't forget to like and share and subscribe. Ring the notification bell for more updates, for more uploads my videos. Don't forget to like and share and subscribe. Ting notification bell for more updates for more updates may videos. Specific ko lang to sa kasi nung nag-research ako sa Google lumabas ito itong Honda CBR 400RR nung lalabas ito sa either 2025 ng taon. Nag-search din ako. Kaya ngayon ito, binablog ko para alam nyo na kung saan kayo bibili. Sama ganun, sana mag-comment kayo sa baba nito ng video na to. I-comment nyo sa baba at gagawin nating vlog na i-comment nyo sa sunod nating vlog. Comment nyo lang sa baba nito. Lilink ko rin sa taas yung link para di kayo mahirapan. At lilink ko din sa description box yung mga social media account ko. Follow us my social media account at like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok. And lalagay ko rin sa description box kailangan. Dito magano siya, shoutout mo tayo. Shoutout nga kay Read for Speed, shoutout kay Gemma Kumoto Vlog, shoutout kay Balubo sa Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout kay Natsadul Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout nga kay Boss Big Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout nga kay Nosy Potato Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout nga kay Mab Moto Vlog, shoutout. Mabby Official, shoutout. Mabby Official Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout nga kay Miss Teki Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout kay Sarah Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout nga kay Huge Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout kay Leo Moto Vlog, shoutout. Shoutout nga sa inyo lahat. Dito ko natapusin ang aking vlog. Thank you for watching this my vlog. See you on the next vlog, guys. And 5, sa muling pagbabalik ko ng vlog ko, i-vlog ko yung mga i-comment nyo sa baba at gagawin kong content para may vlog ko. Dito ko natapusin ang aking vlog. And thank you for watching this my vlog. See you on the next vlog. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pabush! We'll be right back.